So now we're doing the very, very simple process of harvesting the raw shrounds. These frames here are actually in two pieces. And so they just snap together. So we take a little knife and kind of just slowly work them apart. And you can see once you take them apart, there are these discs that are inside. These here. Merely slide out. And so your Ross round, which is your honeycomb round, is made on the inside. You trim this foundation wax out of the way. Get it nice and clean. This is your disc. So you have the bottom cover, it snaps into place. You have a top cover that goes on, it's clear. And then there's a band that goes around, a sticky band that goes around, holds them together. You put your label on, and there's your Rossmann round.